Howdy folks, welcome back to another episode of Supa Hamsta Plays RiME. As ever, do me a favour, hit the thumbs up button on this video, and if you're new to the channel and haven't got round to it, don't forget to subscribe as well. So here we are, inside the enormous tower we managed to get to in the last one, and it wasn't a particularly complicated maze. I think we were over by that chamber, which is where we saw a weird ghost lady who then disappeared. Well, here we are back again. And all I've done is carried on round the circle, and eventually it leads you back here. As I say, not a very complicated circle or maze. Let's check there's nothing back here, and then we'll carry on through the door. Into the next part, where it looks like we're going further down. And this feels like a... That's it. No going back. So. More weird camera angles. Combat roll. No, shouty. The wind and the fox carried on up the stairs, apparently. And keep going up and up and up. I'm guessing that corridor there was towards the big golden exit thing we saw at the top. Although that was at the top, so maybe not. Maybe there's another one higher up. Our mysterious red-cloaked finger. So, first things first, what have you hidden away over here, game? We know what you're like. Jumping into the maelstrom there, probably not the way to go, so I guess we'll head up the stairs with Mr. Fox. Tra-la-la-la. Nah, I'm not going to stop with everyone. Did wonder if maybe there was an achievement or a trophy or something for lighting every, you know, igniting up every torch in the game, but we've missed loads, so not a lot of point looking for that now. Gives us a bit more light to see with, but other than that, so we can get round. Doesn't go anywhere, so I guess we're going through here. Yeah, wind's picking up, sandstorm and so forth. Getting a little loud. Big cinematic moment. So where are we? Hello? Yeah, where are we? You? Okay, we're in some sort of desert. And I have no control over the camera, so I guess we're just following that scrap of red. So over here, just a shard. No, I cannot control the camera with the mouse at all. I can just run left, right, or forward. Into the boat. We've got some sort of fishing net. Yeah, nets. And that's not so good. Now what? Where are we? Hello? Loading screen. What does this mean? What does this mean? Where are we? Is it me, or does this look like the prison in Batman? Hello? Hello? People with weird faces. Weird statues. Lots of people with weird faces. I can hear the fox. Oh, there it is. Why are they all holding their heads? Can we go that way? We can go any way we want by the looks of it. Hmm. I guess we're supposed to go this way and follow our foxy friend. Okay. Not at all weird. This is the same as the white giant throne statue thing when we first came into this building. Although it's all cracked and... Yeah, I know. Where did you go? Can we get through there? Let's have a quick look. Can we get through there? No. I'm coming. I'm coming. Chill, fox dude. You're going to go through and we're going to go over. So that looks like windmills? A dragon, maybe? Glowing from stuff? Or is it just me? No, I think it's just me. I mean, it is glowing, but I don't think it's reacting to anything other than us moving and changing the light, so guess we keep following the fox. Come here. That'd be the back of that wall then. Here we are back out on the white stone. Although it's looking kind of orangey now. Where is he? So what have we got through here? Stuff. Give me the stuff. Another quarter of a fifth. Such a vandal. Right, I guess we've got another puzzle to solve with one of those times of the day ball moving things. Can't go that way. Do 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 do. Right. We can climb this. Why would we want to climb it? We can't climb that one. There's the fox. Okay. Let's see what it does. There we go. Yep, now she's broken. And that would be the giant vulture dinosaur thing. Not happy about the giant dinosaur vulture thing. He's stealing our big globy thing. Huh. Well, better he steals that than kills us, I guess. Now he's sitting on it like an egg. This is new. All this is new. It looks kind of like the boat in our dream. It looks like underground stuff. Not good, not good, not good. Run, little boy, run, little boy. Stay outdoors too long, he'll grab us. So can we make it to that one? Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna find out what happens. I'm pretty sure he's just gonna get us. Yep. That was a good guess. We can get over to that one. And we can get over to this one. And we'll be safe underground. Definitely stuff back there. Ha! But we can't get it. So there must be another way in. And if I do that, that marks it that we've already checked this one. Weird dinosaur pigeon. Obviously where we've got to bring the key once we have it, but we don't have it. And we get down this one. Shoot. Come on. Push the off. Down this way, we just can't get back out. Okay. So where do we go from here? There's a fox friend helping us. Can we get there? I don't think we can. Can we? It's like some sort of spider or beetle. He turns to look at us. Just want to know if there's anything else here. There is not. But we have a key. And we know where the key goes. Ooh, more pictures. I would say the windmill summons the storm defeats the pterodactyl mud dragon thing. I think this was the one we could get into but couldn't get out of. Yep. So, this will bring us through to the other side, which is where the temple door thing was that we needed the key for. F you, lizard. Spinny key. Come on, man. Ha! It's a swirly person. Was sacrifice, maybe? And we're through. Alright. Okay. Right, so that wanted to be night. Okay, so different symbols facing around. So that would be night because this side is night because the sun's in the middle. So we now need it to come this way, so that the sun, the day face, is on that side. Or not. Okay. Down a bit. Cast the shadow on it. Ha! And then it goes up. Ha! 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 So yeah, right. Let's get the day onto there. Side ones. We stand in front of that. We can get up. There we go. These lizards are just so little cool, little chit-chat things. Are we going to have any problems with our friend? Can he still get us? He cannot. Is that me summoning the storm? We must have already got it. That's why it wasn't working. Yeah, so some of these. So we've already got cover. Okay, we have to climb this one. And then climb that one. Go back under here because we got that wrong. And we have to to run that way, but the camera's all weird. But yeah, I'm thinking that's going to be it for this episode. So I'm going to sit here and hide under here until I starve to death. But that'll be a future episode. Hopefully you've enjoyed this one. As ever, do me a favour, hit the thumbs up button on this video, even if you've only mildly liked it. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well if you haven't already done so. Help me take over YouTube one subscriber at a time. So from me and Nameless Boy here, sorry. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. Bye bye.